I'm joined right now by Zokwakana Zazini from South Africa, who was the under-18 world champion and is now also the under-20 world champion. What does that feel like?
Of course, it's a special moment for me. It's very awesome. It's exciting. I'm just happy.
And you ran a great race today. Not only did you win, but you also got very close to your season's best and the under-20 record. How does that feel to do such a good race on an international stage?
Of course, what's important is the title. The time will come as the time goes on. And yeah, I'm just happy. This moment is very special to me.
You're going to hear the South African national anthem on that stage and take that medal home to your country. What will it mean to your friends, your family, your compatriots?
Of course, it's going to mean everything, because without their support, I wasn't going to be here. I wasn't going to do this great. So it's their medal as well. It's my medal as well. So I just want to thank them for the support they give me. One love, one nation. I love you all.
And celebrations, you've got any planned or have you not had time to think about it yet?
Not really, but kuzoba lit.
Congratulations, enjoy your moment.